Oh, I guess you're right. I thought that, yeah.
Look down.
Look down. There is a nasty man.
He's big. He's and small.
And he is eating flan.
That'll bring me a bunch of flan.
Man, what a shitty parking job.
Look down. Look. Hey, Tomar, what are these lyrics from? Look down, look down. Don't look right at the screen.
That
Which
would be,
famous movie said that?
We can't.
That would be the Les Miserables, but it's a very special version of Les Miserables.
It's just too darn obscene. The singing's live. Whose bright idea was that?
Obviously, those guys could have done a better job making that movie.
It's Brentel Floss, it seems. No, but he says now tenants of room 24601. That's a pretty good parody, honestly.
Now tenants of room 24601.
Her leather pants.
Guys, you did not take it. You did not hear it from me. This
look
is
down.
Not.
Go back.
Wait,
look
what?
Down. There's shit on the
look
ground.
Look down.
Look at that.
Right. Don't look right. I thought. Prince.
Ooh.
Both have set.
Look that, down.
That was like a good Blue's Clues noise, Chris.
What?
You sound like the dog from Blue's Clues when you did that. You went, oh.
Russell Crowe.
Do I have anything that could go into a flower pot?
Do you know
pot?
What it's basically about?
No.
Okay, well, I won't spoil it for you.
Yo, editor, bring up Nostalgia Critic's Russell Crowe CD case.
Ugh.
Remember that? I don't know why he does that. He always does this thing where he's like, this is Russell Crowe's shitty DVD, but
dude,
it's just a picture of his face pretending to be Russell Crowe.
He's not going to get sued by Russell Crowe. You should just print out Russell Crowe. It doesn't make any sense.
Or just get someone to draw Russell Crowe.
Yeah.
So see.
And then look down. Oh.
Look down. There you go.
Yeah. I think I have like a lighter or something. No, wait.
Oh, look at the camera.
Live on a castle on a cloud. That's the worst song in Les Mis. In my opinion, I hate that song.
No, it's beautiful. I think you just hate it because children have annoying shrieking voices.
Yeah, that is why.
Like, imagine if Javert was saying that.
Live in a castle on a cloud.
If literally anybody else except for a child was singing that.
Wee!
I'm gonna fucking die.
Valjean. You dick!
Oh, well, I guess
I... Why are you so rude?
I know, I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said that.
It's not okay, I don't forgive you.
Oh, God!
Okay, I'm sorry, I will leave.
Ow, there's a leech on my peach!
Lyle, would you ever, if all a leech did was suck your cock really nicely, like better than a woman, would you let it do it?
These.
This sucks. Tomar, this sucks.
This sucks. This sucks.
I've entered the Mayans.
What's that song?
That was,
Oh, God!
That was a parody of... Or cover parody of... Nostalgia Critic's cover of... Look Down from Les Mis.
Oh, I love that.
Look down.
Look down.
Don't look right at the screen.
I love their, Les Mis, review. Because it's them all pretty much smelling their own farts, being like... We are big fans of Les Mis, and we are all very good singers.
They all sing. Yeah, I really love Lee Cara's, like, uninterrupted, he shit on Anne Hathaway's performance, which, whatever, even if you don't like it, it's one of the better performances of that movie. It's not, like, bad.
I critique Anne Hathaway.
I think it's just visually boring, but whatever.
Exactly.
It's not like she did a bad job or whatever.
No, exactly. That's what I'm saying. Like, they're all singing to be like, this is what they should have hired us instead.
He pretty much says, so what if she did that? Broadway singers do that every single night.
It's like, and then he proceeds to go try do it.
And he thinks it's awesome, which is what's so strange about that.
It's kind of a weird thing.
Kind of a strange little occurrence
there. It's a strange thing. But, you know, I love that review. It's just them, like, making really horrible mid-eye backing tracks of all the songs and singing shittily over
singing
them.
In a hotel room.
And they have to be just slightly off so they don't get sued.
Yeah, look down.
Oh, you're drowning! You're drowning!
Tomar, get out! Oh.
Look down. Don't look right at the screen.
Oh, goddamn it.
You know what? That's kind of mean. I feel like we're too negative sometimes.
You want to put a... What's the positive spin to put on that? What did you like about that review?
He made a million people laugh.
Yep.
That's how people do vibrato. They go.
That's not how they. That's not how you're supposed to do it.
In the darkness.
See, real vibrato just happens.
No, it comes from your mind.
Fugitive running.
Fallen from grace.
Fallen from God.
Fallen from grace.
God be my witness.
I never shall pee.
Dude, these ghost houses are always like brain busters.
Face to face.
I mean, I know what to do, but man, this is like
crazy.
Why did I jump so soon?
Why did he jump so soon?
I have like 15 lives, but still.
God. He knows his way in the dark. Mine is the way of the Lord.
Chris goes gaga.
I am a gawk. I am a gas. What's that from? Les Claypool.
Is it from Claymus?
It's from Les Claypool.
Oh, wait, that's what I'm supposed to be getting. That right there.
I am a gawk. I am a gas.
Do you guys remember being like a 2-year-old? Am I the guest? I'm the guest. Okay, there we go. I am a gawk. I am a gas.
I am a gawk. I am a guest. His memory is another guest.
The show. Better than Baby Blue.
What about
by Badfinger?
Do you hear the people sing?
Do you hear the people? Do you hear the people sing? Will you join in a crusade or will we bow and fight with me?
It's like Kara.
Beyond the barricade, is there a world we long to see?
It's 10,000 people marching behind him in the street.
That's the entire Channel Awesome marching up to Doug's fucking new
it's
building.
Like Mussolini marched on Italy, capital of Italy.
Can you imagine all of Channel Awesome standing outside Doug's building singing that?
I can imagine Lee Kara marching down Washington, D.C. with 30,000 people singing that and taking over, just becoming the new prezzo.
Oh, fuck yes.
The fucking prezzo.
The first fedorid president.
Marius. Marius, you're no longer a child.
I've never seen you and all.
Can you see bring him home?
Bring him home. Take him home.
Wait, what's bring him home?
It's the one at the very end where it's like, bring him home. Hear my prayer.
I don't know that. I forget that one.
So it's like the last song in the whole thing. It's so good. He's like 90 years old.
Red, the color of my ass. Black, the inside of my ass.
Again, yeah.
Again, no.
He's going to sniff around and he's going to say nothing, eh?
Wait.
Tell her!
What?
There's a ghost!
You guys are the worst.
I know this is going to look at. This is going to be
bring
very...
Bring him home so you can upgrade or something, yeah.
Bring him home!
Now!
Oh, God.
I'm going to have to start again because you'll be being really annoying.
At last, we see each other plain. Miss your mirror, you'll wear a different chain.
Before you say another word, you're fair. Before you chain me up like a slave again. Listen to me, there is something I must do. Behind a suffering child, there is none but me who can intercede. In Mrs. name, 3 days is all I need. Then I'll return, I pledge my word, then I'll return.
You must think me mad. I've hunted you across the years. Men like you can never change. A man such as you.
Believe of me like what you will. There is a duty that I've sworn to do. You know the thing of my life. All I did was steal some bread. You know nothing of the world. You would sooner see me dead. But not before I see this justice done. I am warning you, Jabez!
There's no place for you to hide.
Your child will live within my care.
Wherever you may hide away.
And I will
I swear to you,
I will be there.
You completely ruined that song, but I'm not going to delete this recording because I want you to hear how crap you are. Idiot. Prat. What a prat.
Version
B ba 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 ba